Starting in October, student loan borrowers will once again be at risk for delinquency and default.
I do suspect that over the next couple of years that we may actually see a spike in defaults as this all shakes out.
The U.S. Department of Education says a temporary grace period that limited consequences for missed payments protected more than 7 million borrowers. Now, as that safety net expires, experts say the worst thing you can do is ignore your payments.
So they can and will start garnishing your wages, take your tax refund. If you're retired, they can garnish your Social Security. It's a huge ding on your credit. And what's even worse is they can add up to 24% of your balance and collection costs.
If your loans were already in default before the pause, time is running out to get back in good standing through the Fresh Start program.
Fresh Start is a unique one-time waiver for defaulted borrowers to be able to get out of default really easily with no collection costs. It wipes it from their credit report, but the last day they can raise their hand for that is September 30th.
The Department of Education says that borrowers should also look into their eligibility for income-driven repayment plans. Just head to their website or call your loan servicer for more information.
They will not go delinquent while we are working to process their application. We will be putting them into a forbearance until we can process that application. And then once we can process it, their payments will be adjusted down to as low as $0.
Now, the implementation of some income-driven repayment plans, including the SAVE plan, is currently on hold because of an ongoing court case. Now, the Education Department says that you can still apply for those plans, but expect some lengthy delays. And of course, the terms of those plans could be impacted by litigation as well. Reporting in Washington, I'm Jackie DeFusco.